Hi, and welcome to a quick video in which I'm going to show you how to download and set up OneLaunch to your personal computer. So you've made the decision that you want to upgrade your Windows experience and you want the extremely convenient OneLaunch desktop docked search application on your desktop. So first and foremost, open up your browser and head to OneLaunch.com. OneLaunch.com. So you can go in any browser, but in my example here, I'm going to use Chrome. So if you look at my address bar, the Omni box at the top of my Chrome browser, I'm already here at OneLaunch.com. Next step is to simply click Download Now, the big blue call to action button here that my mouse is hovering over. So as I click Download Now, the OneLaunch Setup Installer, or the OneLaunch Software Executable, drops bottom left in the download tray in my Chrome browser, and it starts to progress. It starts to download. It's now already ready to be opened and proceed to install on my computer. If you head to OneLaunch.com from a different browser like Firefox or Edge, the download flow will be slightly different, but it will be one that hopefully you're used to. So now I'm going to open up the executable file, and OneLaunch will immediately begin to install for me to my computer. At this point, I'm just going to minimize my Chrome browser. And you see it's already begun the install process. We have the OneLaunch icon that's populated on my desktop. Now the OneLaunch dock has populated at the top of my desktop screen. And there's the OneLaunch browser that's opened up. So often, if you're coming in from one of our marketing flows, immediately the app in question that you wanted to install for is going to populate right next to our browser application here on the desktop dock where my mouse is hovering. So you'll immediately have that value that you installed for. Now that you've got OneLaunch here, it's at your fingertips for quick search, for a custom dashboard, for quick access to a great browser, all sorts of features top right that I get into in different videos. But to immediately start customizing and making it your own, I think the most important step is to go to the apps marketplace and start to pin and play around with other apps that you might like to use. Maybe you want to stay up on the news, stay up on the weather, and you really like updating your wallpaper weekly. So maybe those are the three apps that you choose to populate and pin to your OneLaunch dock to make it your own. There's news, weather, and beautiful wallpaper imagery. So that's it. Very straightforward. How to install and set up OneLaunch and begin to use it. We hope you really, really enjoy it and get as much value out of it as we do. Thanks and have a great day.